The names we give our wild places tell us something about them. This one in southern Africa is known as the Kalahari, land of the great thirst. But this bone-dry land was once a vast system of lakes and rivers, one of Africa's great wetlands. Then, over time, the climate changed and a lush, fertile landscape became a desert of rusty sand. Life clings on here, but barely. Those that call this place home have been forced to adapt or face extinction. One small group of survivors have dug themselves in. And against all odds, these creatures are here to stay. This is Kolo. He's just 3 weeks old, and his entire life so far has been spent in pitch darkness. This is the moment he sees his family for the first time. The moment he starts to learn how a little creature can stand tall. His mother heads up the whole group, but it is the extended family, his uncles, aunts, brothers, and sisters who will watch over him, teach him, and see him through dangers. The birth of his five brothers and sisters has doubled the size of the family. In many litters, there is a pup like Kolo, one who stands apart from the others. One who is bolder, more curious, more independent. His brother is a year older and a full year wiser. He seems to tower over Kolo, but measured up, he's barely 1 foot tall. Kolo must learn that he lives in a land of giants.